Hello, we're One Direction, and this is our video diary week 9.
Woo!
Nobody knew who was going to go out. It was a double eviction thrown in last minute, so we were all just a bit nervous, I think, but overall we had a really good weekend.
I'd just like to take this moment to say, the boys have told me I need to be a bit more serious in the diaries. So I've tried to go for a bit of a smarter look. So I'm just trying to be more serious.
Shut up. Justin Bieber was on the show this week, as we all know, and when he was doing his ITV2 interview, I went up to the studio to stand behind the camera and watch on, and Connie gave me a shout out, and Justin Bieber said hello to me, and I was pretty weird because he's such a big pop star and around the world, and it's great to get.
And he's a baby, 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 oh, baby, baby, baby. Did anyone hear that?
What was that? Sounded like...
Help!
Somebody needs help! Wah! Superman is here!
It's been years and years since I've pulled out the Superman card, if you like. But I think desperate times call for desperate measures, and I need to use my heroic abilities now. Because I just think... Superman! So we're going to take a few of your questions.
Oh, God. This question is from Louis Tomlinson Mad.
That's a funny name.
She wants to know what the weirdest thing a fan has ever done or sent to us kind of thing is. So,
Today we got a box of mushrooms with our faces on them, with googly eyes and long hair.
There was a bit of a weird one where a girl tried to slip her iPhone into Harry's pocket outside a Subway.
Simply because if he had her phone, then she'd be able to see him the next day to get her phone
really
back.
Really sweet sentiment.
Something I've tried with Harry many times. In my first video diary, I explained my love for women who have a taste in carrots. Since then, I've received plenty of carrots. Now, I also have a keen interest in women who like Lamborghinis.
And Rolex watches.
Yeah, Rolex watches as well.
We have our last question from Orla, which is an interesting one. If you could marry any celebrity, who would you marry?
I would marry Megan Fox.
Quick. Louis?
Good, Harry. I'll have to have a think.
David Hasselhoff.
Ooh. Ooh. Oh, God. Niall?
Cheryl, definitely.
I'd say Leona Lewis. Louis, you'd say...
And I'd marry you, Harry. Because it rhymes. While we're doing the diary, I'd just like to make two quick shout-outs. One to some random kid called Stan Lucas, and second to a girl called Emily Walker. Well, Stan...
We're One Direction, and this has been our video diary, week 9. Hopefully, we'll see you next week. Bye!
Bye! What's happening?